Listen.
My lord, the Mongols have taken the bridge leading into Hiyoshi Springs.
Many people travel that bridge. They'll be vulnerable to attack. I'll go there, see what I can do.
Thank you, my lord.
Only one summer.
What is that?
My lord, the Mongols have them.
Calm down. Who's been taken?
The invaders took our house. Down the road, my wife is there. With my son.
You left your family behind?
What choice did I have? I'm no warrior.
I'll help them. Stay here.
Mongols.
The man mentioned a wife and child. No sign of the family here. Maybe outside. Laundry, still damp. The attack was sudden. A lot of blood. Someone was killed here. Bodies were dragged, thrown in the water. A child's toy. His family didn't survive. I should let him know.
My lord, did you find them?
Your family was killed. I'm sorry.
Why didn't you save them? I ran like a coward. I should be dead too.
It's not your fault. Don't let their deaths be in vain. Resist the invaders. Help those in need.
Yes, my lord.
Susano, protect me.
Dead bodies. Who killed these people?
A fearsome warrior. He demanded I tell him the tale of Shigenori's heavenly strike.
When he didn't hear the answers he sought, he flew into a rage and butchered them.
What did he want to know?
I am not sure, my lord.
Tell me the story. I need to know what he's after.
When Tsushima was first settled, a strange and terrible thunderstorm swept across our island. Wherever lightning struck, beasts of lightning appeared. These violent creatures tore through villages, causing death and destruction, moving too quickly to be stopped. The people knew only one man who could possibly stand against the lightning beasts. Shigenori, the fastest swordsman in all of Tsushima. Shigenori never lost a duel. With years of practice, he had created the Heavenly Strike, an attack that struck quicker than the eye could follow. Shigenori lured the creatures to a desolate beach in Komatsu, where the sand would slow their movement. Their clash turned the sand to ash and bleached the leaves of trees white. Shigenori's heavenly strike cut through them faster than they could move. As the final beast fell, the storm cleared and Tsushima was safe again. Shigenori began a life of seclusion. Few students found him, and only the bravest and most skilled proved worthy of learning the heavenly strike. When a storm approaches, a sword is placed at Shigenori's rest by a student who knows of its location to ward off attacks from beasts of nature.
The murderer wishes to learn Shigenori's heavenly strike. It sounds dangerous in the wrong hands. Which way did he go?
A woman fled toward a nearby bridge. He chased her.
He'll answer for what he did here. That's the bridge the musician mentioned. Someone weeping. Where?
My lord, so many. Slaughtered.
Did you see the man who killed them?
I know who he is. Yasuhira Koga.
I've heard the name. He fought for the Yarikawa clan. Would you recognize him?
I'll never forget that leering face.
Follow me. Perhaps I can pick up his trail on the other side of the bridge. Horse tracks. Yasuhira was in a hurry. What more do you know of Yasuhira Koga?
Only that he was a retainer for the Yarikawa clan years ago.
After the rebellion was crushed, the clan was dissolved and retainers dismissed.
Rumor says he left Tsushima, but when the Mongols attacked, he returned. From where? I'm not sure.
It doesn't matter. He cannot be allowed to live after what he's done. Up ahead, they're constructing a roadblock. Mongols, hide yourself.
Yasuhira Koga anywhere.
We're pursuing a man named Yasuhira Koga.
He just left. He's been staying in the watchtower.
Working with the Mongols?
Yes, but last night they argued. Only made out one word. Shigenori.
I'll search the watchtower. Find somewhere safe before more Mongols come. What has Yasuhira been doing? White leaves, like those bleached by lightning in the tail. The Mongols have their own version of Shigenori's tale. Maybe he wanted to compare it to the musician's version. A dueling ring. He's looking for it. Yasuhira is looking for someone who can teach him Shigenori's heavenly strike.
The white leaves. There are trees like that not far from here.
That's where he went. You've helped enough. Get to safety with the others.
Thank you, my lord. I hope you punish that monster.
Need to find white-leafed trees.
Careful, my lord. This path is dangerous.
Dangerous for a samurai, but not a priestess. What are you doing here?
My duty, tending the shrines. When the war ends, people will need these torii gates to mark their path, so they can find the Shinto shrines and pray for the kami's protection.
We could use their protection now.
Yes, but the paths are too treacherous. I tried to visit the nearby shrine, almost fell to my death.
Maybe I can reach it. As a boy, I climbed every tree and cliff around my village.
If you get there in one piece, pray for our island, and take an omamori charm for yourself. Wear it close, and the charm will change your fate.
And perhaps the fate of our home. Thank you.
Follow the torii gates. They will lead you to shrines all across our island, and the omamori charms that rest there.
send your best warrior.
Perhaps I can better your bow.
You lack the required materials. Very sorry.
Have you noticed more foxes around than usual?
You seem troubled. What's wrong?
I saw a terrible battle near Kuta Farmstead. Bandits and Mongols slaughtering each other.
Normally I'd let them tear into each other all they want. But the violence may put others in danger. Keep away from there. I'll have a look.
They said they'd protect us.
Seen anything like it.
It was a samurai?
You're sure? It was him. He leaped from a building and plunged his sword into the man. I'm telling you,
you
I
don't
saw
have
him.
To do this.
I believe you think you saw him.
I'm not lying. Remember when you said you saw him?
My lord, are you heading to join the rest?
What do you mean?
I've heard of a small resistance group gathering in Azumo Prefecture.
There are others fighting back against the Mongols? Brave, but dangerous if they're not trained. I'll find them.
What was your favorite one? There were three I'll never forget. Legendary sword techniques that only the strongest warriors can do. You think they're true? That's handy.
Allow me to keep your katana light and sharp.
Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work.
Thank you.
May your steel remain sharp and strong.
Ah!
I work on all kinds of armor.
You're safe now.
Are you cowards? Correct ship, now come you. Don't sit down. Huh?
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here? Kill him! Where's Lady Masako? Tell me where she is!
Who were these men? Not Mongols. And not bandits. I need to find out what happened here. Of a battle. Someone forced their way in. I need to know who did this. A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi, they fought to defend their family. They were trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables. Stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry. Nothing back here. Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail. Footprints. The rider was being chased. archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim. A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi. Dead for days.
Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda. My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death, defending our home.
Our home. Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead. Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Ride with me.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me, it wasn't over.
buried them here with the rest of our family. I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road, cut them down. My sister, my grandchildren, even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. Come. We ride for the Golden Temple.
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
Had you seen these men before?
No. They were from another prefecture.
Who made a well-planned attack on a samurai estate.
This was no bandit raid. Someone wanted to eliminate my clan. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, call me Junshin. I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake. I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
It's my fault. Oh, my fault.
Hold them, I think. With their bare hands? Right. The walls only rock with fire and thunder.
I heard people went back to Komoda to clear the beach of the dead.
Sounds dangerous.
Of course.
If your blades need work, let me be of use.
Whatever your sword needs.
Goodbye.
Maybe the Shogun will send an army.
Every samurai didn't fight alone at Komoda. Straw hat.
I hope that's not true.
Hmm? Why?
Everyone died at Komoda. I'm surprised the Mongols haven't destroyed my sword.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Lady Masako sent me. Said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it. It suits you perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well. But if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Do I have the protection you need? You need more to make these improvements. your safety, my lord.
Suppose the Mongols brought on their ships.
What do you think these invaders want from us?
They're demons. And you know what they want.
Are you Sugen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but my duties keep me far too busy. Please tell Lady Masako she's welcome to take refuge here.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
Do you think the Mongols will stay here?
Who saved him? All of Tsushima?
What will happen to us?
They kill us.
Still can't believe how fast the Mongols took over.
Where did you go yesterday?
Somewhere to clear my mind.
You got the armor.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
Even. Just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion. Sogen arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
Where can we go for food?
I don't know.
We're very hungry.
It is not your hunger, but your attachment to food which
makes. There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den.
Master Junshin.
We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
sight.
Old inn.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
That must be who killed our men at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to...
Keep your voice down. I'm going inside. Don't come back.